what is the special accommodation of 20%? The Japanese government implemented a new invoice system in 2023. Businesses who registered to be qualified invoice issuers and whose sales in their base year for consumption tax were less than 10 million yen are eligible for this measure. This means that the consumption tax that they will pay is 20% of the tax they received on sales. For more information, contact us. Thank you.